is so radical that he just always teaching.
Right, in terms of freedom versus a planned society. Well, one of them is he has a whole chapter called Why the Worst Get on Top. Why systems like these that promise to plan everything down to the last detail attract demagogues and worse. Every household of four in the hot on top of their existing taxes, another $1.3 million. So we've got the age of the negative millionaire we can now enter. That a normal person doesn't make promises like that. A normal person thinks about the future and doesn't stay in it. Whereas, as I say, these people who are showing these systems have
really been kind of the power generation. They're oh, hi, baby boy. My little putty putts. Oh, yeah, my cute little boy. Yeah, my cute little putty putts, huh? Yeah, my cute baby. Tappa 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 too. Hi, pretty boy. You want mom pick you up? You want mom pick you up? Mama gonna pick you up, baby.